thank you all for coming. I responded to the call. When I got there, at first, the only thing I could see was partially somebody's feet. It appeared to be a young boy, 13, 14 years of age, laying on the ground, tied to the bottom of the pole.
At your feet, tears overflowing.
The gentleman laying on the ground, Matthew Shepherd, was covered in blood all over his head and underneath him, and he was barely breathing. He was doing the best he could. As I said, he was partially covered with dried blood. There was blood all underneath him. He appeared to have a very harsh head wound, tied with thin white rope that went around the bottom of the pole. With this, he stopped breathing. I did the best I could. 2 days later, I was shown a picture of Matthew. Never would have recognized him.